Okay, I'm gonna start off by saying I'm going to put a need here back with another video. Back with another video, and we back on some Resident Evil 8 Village. Now we left off, we were getting chased by that big tall bitch, and she's right outside the door, you can hear her. She's chasing me right now, I think. I ain't worried about that little fucker, bro. I'm worried about Mother Miranda. Whatever that tall bitch's name is, bro. I'm worried about her coming. Oh, yeah. Nice hand on. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. So lost storm. What this key goes to exactly? I don't feel like going in that house. Cause I don't wanna get jump scared by that girl, bro. These things are everywhere. I can't get a fucking break. I'm stressed out half the fucking game because I'm scared as shit.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Am I just...
Yes!
I gotta be crazy.
Sisters, come get him.
I see what's going on here. Where'd you go? I actually thought I wasn't safe here for a second. The way she was, she got really close to coming in this room, bro.
I won't last until dinner.
Bitch, you scared the fuck out of me. Stop. I hate how they keep popping up.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. How about this? Ready?
No! How you bitch ass merciful on being as stupid as you are? Honestly.
No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch.
as two of your daughters. Not looking good for you, buddy. Where do I go? Oh. Okay, where do I go from here? Oh, maybe that's why I got that skull thing to put over here. Okay, use that as is. That's why I'm scared, because I was afraid she was gonna pop out, and of course she pops out. Where does that say something?
Wait long.
Nah, bitch. Come up here. I'm sick and tired of your shit. I'm not putting up with your shit. Get out my way. Get out my way, bitch. You serious right now? Move. Move. You in my way, bro. Like, come on. Come here so I can get you get these jukes, bro. Like, come get these jukes. I ain't playing your game today. Yay! She running fast. She ran fast. I'm actually kind of scared. Hold up, I might die. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so what is this exactly?
There you are.
Yes, here I am. I'm trying to get the
Let's wrap things up quickly.
Let's stop the fuck out of this ass. Excuse me, a lot. I don't want nothing to do with your big ass. Oh my god.
Where do you think you're going?
Away from your big ass, man. I don't know where I'm going now. I'm lost because of this.
Stay put.
I'm through this door. Come get the smoke, bitch. God, you're fucking worse than the nigga from Resident Evil 3. Should we make a version of the game? You're watching that motherfucker. That's probably shit. You're so annoying. And I'm so scared right now. So could you stop? That scared shit out of me for a second. I thought maybe that she had come out the door. Please tell me she didn't see me. There's obviously something I need from here. Oh no. Then why did it let me examine it? I'm so lost on what I'm... Why did I fucking play this game, bro? I'm so scared. I wasn't scared at High Force because she was playing games with me. Let me breathe for a second. It's just a game. I'm gonna stop being mean. Fuck that. Bye, buddy.
Aha!
Aha! Quiet, quiet. Trying to get her to come in here? Do this one more time, okay? I understand what that's for. Is it just a toy? Or is it like a puzzle? I'm a fucking dumbass. I thought she was coming behind me.
Hello, bitch. Disgusting outsider.
Two of your daughters are dead. How do you feel, bitch? I don't care how you feel. You started this whole thing. You just give my daughter back and I'll give you family back. It's like I lied. I can't give you your family back. I can give you an ass whooping though. Bitch ass hoe wanna come for me, but I'm done with your shit. I was so scared of you, now I'm not even scared of you anymore.
Time to die!
It's time for you to shut the fuck up.
Such a nimble little
mouse. Like, where the fuck do I go from here? I don't even know where I go from here. Keep following me, bitch. just keep, you gotta play some Ring Around the Rosie and shit, bitch. I ain't playing your games today, I'm tired of your shit. Follow me, we're going outside. There's definitely something behind this. There's probably one behind here too. But let me examine this because I'm confused. It's just music. I thought it was some. The fact the bitch is over here. Going through there again. God, when can she come outside? Where do I go from here, bro? Like, let me see this map.
So we finally meet.
Finally meet, bitch. I met you like, what, 2 hours ago? Stop playing these stupid games with me as if you're fucking dumb or something. I didn't even know that bitch could come outside. Is she not like her daughter?
Thank you.
Okay, now that I've done that. So lost on what to do though. Like, I honestly don't know what to do from here. I probably should have watched gameplay of the full game before I fucking played it myself, because from here I'm so lost. You guys don't know it yet, but I'm sweating so hard right now. I'm so scared right now. This game is gonna take forever to finish, right? Okay, so there should be an entrance right here. And all I gotta do is go down the stairs, go through the door, over here, up here, and then exit. But is that not the way? just one of those. I thought it was all. A second. I'm getting to the table. Mm-hmm. I'm about to run into her. I'm so scared right now. I don't know if I can, how much I can do of this anymore. Like, I thought that this might be easy. But right now, I'm just so scared. I don't know what to do. If I knew what to do, at least I'd know, like, where to go and shit. I don't even know where to go. That's what's scary. If I knew where to go, I would be fine. Let's take. Okay, so this is a puzzle right here. Yes, this is a puzzle. Okay, let me find.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One moment, please. Ah. Mm-hmm. This is all an investment, Ethan. This should be enough. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Oh, you've brought in something special. me no mind. An interesting selection. Thank you for your purchase.
Unplugged my mic.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Bits and bobs? I see. A good deal, if I say so myself. Well then, feel free to peruse.
Well,
till next we meet.
I'm just making sure I don't need it before I buy more.
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. And buy it I will. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Apologies, but I don't extend credit.
Okay, homie.
Have a wonderful adventure. Yeah.
Almost forgot I was playing a scary game for a second there. Honestly, I don't even know what to do from here. I'm gonna go back to that thing. I think I'm gonna save and end the video here, but I'm not sure if I should. I'm gonna. Because it's already 10:30 in the morning, so I'm just... No. People should be getting on now. No. Save this. Well, I'm gonna end it here. I hope y'all did enjoy. If y'all did enjoy, smash the like button, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel, help me out a little bit, you know. Help me get to at least 50 subscribers, but and I hope everybody's having a great day and night, whatever time it is for you.